Up, everybody, welcome to another vlog episode. So this one is a very special episode. As you know, Christmas has passed, so today is December 29th. Now yesterday I went with my family to check out the Christmas shows they have at night. It's a wondrous something, I forgot, that takes place where the Pets Rules show takes place during the summer. And then we catch the Sea Lions Christmas Spectacular later on, which is, we only checked out two shows. It was getting cold. My hands were freezing. My mom was sick for a while, but I didn't want to get her condition worse. And that's pretty much what happened for the day. So we went to SeaWorld at night. We didn't go there the day. I think there was no point. But don't know when I'm going to go back there again. Hopefully for the summer, I'll throw another vlog for that soon. But right now, let's go back in time yesterday to check out SeaWorld's Christmas stuff. So, are you guys ready? I know I'm ready. Let's check it out.
Fighting to take credit.
Oh, right. Now we're gonna find out if the
piano who saved the child.
Quiet. None of you did anything by yourselves. You all helped. That is why you are all important. In case you didn't notice, there were others here that night who also welcomed the child.
That's right! That's what I've been trying to tell you! But there were angels, and I'm the one who spotted them! I said, hey look, there's an angel!
I'm not talking about angels.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Are you saying you were here too?
My two brothers and I brought wise men from afar, bearing gifts.
Wow. Everyone was here, except for me.
Are maxed out. Christmas is really here. Now remember, OP said he wanted to help me introduce the next guest. OP, did you want to give me a hand with that, dude? Oh, perfect, buddy. Yeah, just pull that string down a little. Make the banner come down. Nice work. Now, ladies and gentlemen, to sing for you all the 12 days of Christmas, I give you the one, the only, Frosty the Snowman. Ooh, I forgot his magic hat. BRB, that's how he comes to life. Hey, Frosty, let's put your magic. Frosty, no!
Take a look, okay? It's really Santa's sleigh! Okay, what do you say we take it for a spin? Okay, great. Come on over here. That wasn't Santa, was it? Did you hear him? Okay, I think we're fine. Here we go. Come on, Seymour, we gotta finish throwing that last present on the sleigh. Oh no, Clyde, someone's coming. Quick, we gotta hide. No, that's not gonna work. They can still see us. Come on, let's scram.
And a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you'll go down in history.
Oh, Just give him my present.
Oh, you it's have the one blue for one Clyde? Up
there. Yeah. It's
blue. But this one.
Yeah.
Oh, great. Oh, that's not the eggnog. Don't worry, I'll get that. Thank you. It's all done anyway. Alright. Oh, look, Clyde. It's a football for the LA Chargers. I don't know how much you like
it. It's okay, they don't like him in LA either, so.
Aww.
Hashtag bring him home. Go Chiefs. They're tied. They're both 11-4. Can you explain this?
Come on.
Look, I'm good. I think I get a present this year. Come on.
You do. Don't yeah. worry.
I do?
Turn around and close your eyes.
Okay.
Here you go.
That's the same thing I got last year!
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. So, Christmas already happened, so it doesn't... So that we can have a late... You know, Christmas thing, it doesn't matter anyway. But my favorite moment with the sea lions is when someone brought the football of the LA Chargers. Of course, nobody wants that. But officially, we only know them as the LA Chargers. But hopefully, that changes soon in the football world because no one wants the name LA in it. So, right now, hope you guys enjoy this Christmas stuff in SeaWorld. If you guys are not from the area, from outside of San Diego, check it out. But if you're in the areas of San Diego, Orlando, or San Antonio, check those out. So, as I want to say, have some as bid you adieu. So, goodbye, and have a nice day.